ఇదిగో భద్రాద్రి గౌతమి, అదిగో చూడండి.
శ్రీ సీతారామచంద్ర స్వామి టెంపుల్, situated atop the Bhadrachalam hill, encircled by the Godavari river surging southward, in a picturesque setting is the holy shrine Sri Sita Ramachandra Swami Temple or Bhadrachalam Temple. Situated in Khammam district of Telangana, this abode of Lord Rama was constructed about 400 years ago by Kancharla Gopanna, a 17th century saint, poet, composer, immortalized as Bhakt Ramadas for his countless songs composed in praise of Lord Rama. According to mythology, the present temple place used to be the wilderness of Dandakaranya, the forest where Lord Rama, Goddess Sita, and his brother Lakshmana spent their years of exile. Legend also has it that the name Bhadrachalam is derived from Bhadragiri, as it is widely believed that Lord Vishnu appeared in the form of Vaikuntharama on the hilltop. Bhadrachalam is one of the holiest Hindu shrines in South India and attracts hordes of devotees from all over the world. There is a small museum within the temple complex where jewelry made by Bhakt Ramadas is on display. Parnashala is the most popular place around the temple. Situated at about 35 kilometers away, it is the hermitage of Lord Rama in the dense Dandakaranya forests. A small hut with paintings of Lord Rama, Sita, Lakshmana and Ravana depicting key events from Ramayana is what Parnasala is all about. Bhadrachalam is at a distance of 300 plus kilometers from Hyderabad. Though arduous, the temple can also be reached by boat journey over the river Godavari. The nearest railway station is at Kottagudem, about 40 kilometers from Bhadrachalam. October to February is the best time to visit Bhadrachalam. The sanctity and the mythological lore of the Bhadrachalam temple will never cease to attract the devout. Bhadrachalam is not just a place. It is a must visit for its serenity, tranquility, and other tourist spots of interest flanking it.